What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Got some more Subnautica here for you, and this is Wild State. We're going to keep going and see what we can get done today. This probably won't be as long as the last video. My head has been killing me today. Look here. Take that. Ooh. Take that crash powder, too. Huh. Okay. That works. So, pardon me. So, from the last time I recorded to now, there was an update.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
And I had to update what we had here. Just gonna look real quick in here and see what we got new. If we can even see anything. Let's go into our blueprints. Synthetic fiber, that's still what we had last time. Okay, looks like there ain't nothing new. Nothing new that we don't have to learn. So, I believe we were working on getting a habitat builder online. We need a computer chip and a battery. That'll be easy enough. The battery part will. So we need a table coral sample, two of them, and we need some silver ore. So, did we already make the battery? I can't remember. Yes, we did. We got the table coral sample. So, we just need to make... Actually, I'm going to put some of this in here so I don't lose it. That, and that. We got a filtered water. We're good on this other stuff. We might actually have to make another O2 tank, I do believe. So, we need 4 titanium and glass. Actually, I think we were going to do that as well. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, thank you. Go ahead and make this. And, oh, I gotta make the glass first. And then we'll go see if maybe we can find us some silver ore. This is too awful deep so we don't die. We're trying to go get it. Wish there was a way. I know there's a way to swim faster, but I mean, with the regular fins. So, I have to go down here. We don't see any stalkers. We might not be able to make it down deep enough to radiation. I didn't even realize that. Get away from this. Come on. Maybe we'll go over here to the other. This way, maybe? I don't know. I mean, before we get down this hole, we have to go up and get some air. Just be on the safe side. Okay. See what we got going here. See if we get radiation down in here. That's what I'm talking about. Kind of thinking we might should automate. There's another one of these things. Give me the bubbles. Ah, radiation detected. What's this? What's this one here? I don't know what this one is. How far out here does this radiation go? Gonna die from daggone radiation. I bet you I don't have a med kit on me. Nope. Daggum it. Well, I guess we're gonna have to go back over this way. Okay. I think actually I might go ahead. I'll go ahead and grab this. I think I'm gonna go back over to the life pod and go ahead and make another tank. Yeah, because we're actually going to go ahead and drink and eat. I didn't want to. Give me that. I didn't want to drop that. That's no bueno. Yeah, I think we'll just be good with this. Heck with it. We'll just go over here. Our water is dropping pretty quick, though. We can just go down here. Oh, no, 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 no. Ooh, that hurt a lot. There's another one. Oh, wow. 1% health. Holy moly. Ooh, man. Ooh. Daggone things. That's not even right. It shouldn't do that. Yeah, let's go up. Oh! Gas pod. He ate something that didn't agree with him. Why are you way up at the surface of the water, buddy? Okay. Gasopod. I get hit by anything and I'm done. One hit, I'll be done for. There's a hoop fish. I believe that's what they're called. Oh, look there. I think that's a sea moss fragment. We'll have to remember where that is. Come on, I just need some silver. 2 silver to be exact. That didn't sound good. Oh, really? Now we're heading to surface. And hope nothing attacks us, because with 6% health, I'm surprised that second little exploding critter didn't get us, because dang. Huh. I didn't realize anything moved around like that. That don't sound good. Sounds like a sand shark, and he's not happy with us. Oh, we're dead. We're dead. Maybe not? Okay, good deal. Man, it is so hard to see. Well, yep. I died from something. I don't know what, but something. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna go ahead and... Well, I need titanium. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll go ahead and make another tank. Make the glass. And the tank. Yeah. Okay. And get a health kit. Take that with us. We're gonna have to grab something to eat real quick. That peeper don't want to cooperate. Nothing wants to cooperate. Everything's running like nobody's business. I will eat you if I get a chance. Okay, well. And there's peepers everywhere, but none of them want to stop long enough for me to grab them. He just disappeared? That's not fair. But didn't I make... Okay, yeah, I made another air tank. Man, what the heck? What did they change them? Okay, I guess they didn't change the mechanics of them, huh? Aha, gotcha, peeper. Got him. We're gonna grab another peeper or two. Oh, I seen him. Where'd he go? Oh, what the devil? What's that say? What the heck? Come on now. Uh-huh. There we go. So, I'm not really understanding why. Is it 105 what it is for three air tanks? I thought it was more than that. Maybe I'm just confused. Let's see here. So I put that in there. Yeah, so... $105. Huh. I don't go ahead and make our water here. So 105 is what it is with one air tank. Was it this way last time? I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Let's eat a peeper, drink of water. So, I can't put these in any of these other slots. And it doesn't help us. 60 seconds of breathable air. Left mouse button to equip. So I guess, is there, yeah, probably ought to make fins, huh? Well, anyway, right now what we're gonna do, them in there. Take our knife, our water, and our peeper and our medical kit. We're going to go over this way here. Get our knife out here. Need to make a scanner before long, too. Oh, what was that? Lead? Hey, cool. I wonder how, I guess that's how you make lead plates for the radiation suit or whatever it was. Say equip. I can't equip that anywhere. Okay, well, whatever. All once is 2 silver ore. Go up here and fill up our air before we get down through here. Stop and see what this is. Probably titanium. Whoa. Come here. Yeah. Go over this way, I guess. Gotta be some silver. Gotta be some silver ore around here somewhere. This depth. This is over here. Oh, you don't want none of us. Leave us be. No. What was that? Nothing? Titanium. Oh, yeah, he's there. We're going to go back down here because I don't feel like dying. So, yeah. Oh! I think he was just after us. We're gonna surface because we need air. Yeah, he was after us. You stay there. Leave us be. Get away. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, no, this ain't good. No. Go. Oh, I moved so slow. I should have made them flippers. That probably would have been a good idea. Okay. Okay, they're going. I guess they don't like the surface. So, yeah. Okay, I don't see any stalkers. See an outcrop over here with an egg. It just takes up room in my inventory. So does that, because it's not what I want. Get away! Get away, you're an asshole, get away. I will cut you. Oh, come on now. Let me be. Get away. Get. Did he just jump out of the water? Oh, I think he is. Yeah, you better run. Sissy. Okay. Yeah, okay, that was some goosebumps. Whew. Alright. Come on, Silver War. I know you're here somewhere. That was copper, and it flew like nobody's business. Down here is probably where we gotta go. Why? Because I'm not gonna have enough O2 to get down here. Oh, this ain't where we gotta go. I know this ain't where we gotta go.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen.
Oh, that's no bueno either. I didn't realize it was this deep. I don't think we're gonna make it.
Emergency.
Well, crap.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yep, we're not gonna make it. So, we're back at the pod now. And now that I've died twice, and I've proven to you all how good I am at video games, really, not drop it. Why do I keep dropping it? Sucks to be you, peeper. So, we're going to switch our direction up some here. So, we're going to make flippers, okay? So we need silicone rubber. That's two creek vine seed clusters. And we're going to make, wait a minute, tools, where's that? We're going to make the scanner. Two titanium and a bow. I think I can make that now, actually. No, I can't because I lost everything. Okay, let's run here and grab some titanium real quick. And we'll make a scanner. Let's grab that while I'm at it. So next episode, guys, I'm just gonna go through and collect a bunch of stuff. Seeing one of the patch notes that they supposedly got the floating crates fixed, so probably make a couple of them as well. And you just have a bunch of stuff stockpiled. I mean, you can't really stockpile a lot in this game, but yeah, until you get a base set up with a lot of storage in it. But so we ain't got to sit here and go through all this with you. You know, y'all don't have to watch me on camera do this. Oh, that was lead. Titanium. There's a gas pod. Okay, let's go up here and get some O2. And let's see how much storage, how much inventory space we got. Plenty. It's night again already. Wow, that was really quick. Take that fever. Go ahead and get some creep vine clusters while we're over here. Maybe. Is there none to be had? Where'd my knife go? Okay, that was weird. Thought I lost it there for a second. Okay. It kind of seems like they slowed down that regular swim speed in here too. That's maybe that's just me, but it's the way it feels. Freaking stalker. Four. Okay. Keeps telling me to cut this thing. So I'm gonna cut it so maybe it'll shut up. Can I hold one more actually? I'll go ahead and make some fiber mesh. I don't know what I'm gonna need it for, but I'll make it. Take that, stalker. So, I believe I'm probably going to fast forward this up a little bit. And go ahead and get the scanner made, scan a couple of things, and then that'll probably be an episode. Alright, I'll be right back. Okay, guys. I thought I'd go ahead and bring it back here. Looks like we're getting our silver ore. As long as I don't die. And we might find some other blueprints or fragments while we're down here. Damn biters. We just need another sandstone. Pardon me. Need another sandstone outcropping. That's limestone. Go ahead and take it anyway. Limestone. There's them daggone biters. Just leave me alone, we'll be alright. Sand shark. No, you don't want. No, no, no. There's some things over there. Oh, crap. Come on. We got some radiation going here. Get back over here to the wall.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
What was that? Better get away from me, sucker. Whew, that was kind of close right there. Is he dead? Can I pick him up? Can I scan him? No, I cannot. Okay. But guys, I believe that's about all for today. And hopefully in the next episode, I'll have some stuff gathered up. And we can get started on building a base. Looking for more sea moth fragments. Just more fragments in general. And we'll be able to really start to get some work done. Get into this and see what all's in the game now. See if there's anything different. See what they've added, taken out. Of course, I won't know, but you all will. And hopefully, you'll tell me. All right, peeps. Till next time, it's Wild State. Latest.